Driving is exciting. Maraming beses na nating napatunayan yan. At minsan sa sobrang excitement natin or pagka-busy sa everyday life, nakakalimutan na natin ang ilan sa mga safety precautions in getting ready to drive. I'm Bob, your virtual blader. At ngayon ay pag-uusapan natin ang mga dapat nating intindihin bago tayo mag-drive. Pinakamahalaga siyempre ang surroundings. Oh, hi!
Hi!
OMG, nag-hi siya! Okay, back to the program. As I was saying, check your car, behind and front. May mga blind spots sa likod ng sasakyan. And it is highly important that you check the blind spot before stepping on the gas. Minsan, hindi rin natin napapansin na may mga bata or may mga bagay sa likod ng sasakyan natin. Isama pa natin ang mga pets na madalas na paboritong tambayan ang ilalim ng sasakyan. It is also important to check your vision, making sure that the windshield, windows, and rear view mirrors are clear para suwabe ang driving experience mo. Next, check your passengers before driving. Make sure na lahat sila ay nakasuot na ng seatbelt and seating properly. Siyempre, make sure din natin na nakalock ang pinto before starting the car. Comfort is also important. Adjust and position yourself within the reach of all the pedals and controls. Isama mo na rin dito ang wheel reach at hand position. Adjust the seat para mas maganda ang point of view sa lahat ng salamin. And speaking of salamin, make sure na nakaposisyon ito ng maayos na madali mong makikita in case kailangan mong lumiko or umatras. Tandaan, before you start your vehicle, you should adjust ventilation controls, vents, windows, and air conditioner to provide fresh air and comfortable temperature during your drive because a fresh and comfortable air will give you comfort. At para sa iba pang Bloody Boom na tips and maintenance needs, visit blade.ph. At kung meron ka pang gustong i-add sa video na ito, jump into the comment section at pag-usapan natin yan. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe and hit that bell icon to stay updated with our new releases. Blade Auto Center. It's Blade, it's better.